Here are the 10 best places to visit in an RV, in the state of Arizona, USA. Grand Canyon National Park. Petrified Forest National Park. Kartchner Caverns State Park. London Bridge, and Lake Havasu. Route 66. Meteor Crater. Oregon Pipe Cactus, National Monument. Saguaro National Park. Horseshoe Bend. Antelope Canyon. Here is the detailed information about these places. Number 1, Grand Canyon National Park. Grand Canyon National Park encompasses canyons, river tributaries, and surrounding grounds. The Grand Canyon is situated in Arizona's northwestern quadrant. With millions of visitors making the trip to the canyon each year, this park is one of the most visited tourist destinations in the world. In addition, the park has been a UNESCO World Heritage Site since 1979. Number 2, Petrified Forest National Park. Petrified Forest National Park, near the town of Holbrook, has petrified wood, 13,000 years of human history, plus hiking, camping, and horseback riding. Experience one of the world's largest and most vibrantly colored assemblies of petrified wood, historic structures, and archaeological sites at Petrified Forest National Park. Number 3. Kartchner Caverns State Park. Boasting the world's longest stalactite formation, Kartchner Caverns introduces visitors to the mysterious world of caves. Explore the bowels of a living cave, and marvel at Arizona's tallest natural column formation. Located in southern Arizona, this ADA accessible park is just a short hop from Tucson, in nearby Benson. Number 4. London Bridge, and Lake Havasu. London Bridge is a bridge in Lake Havasu City, Arizona. It was originally built in the 1830s, and formerly spanned the River Thames in London, England. The bridge was purchased by Robert P. McCulloch, from the City of London in 1968. Number 5, Route 66, U.S. Route 66 or U.S. Highway 66, also known as the Will Rogers Highway, the Main Street of America or the Mother Road, was one of the original highways in the U.S. highway system. U.S. 66 was established on November 11, 1926, with road signs erected the following year. Number 6, Meteor Crater. Meteor Crater rimmed, bowl-shaped pit produced by a large meteorite in the rolling plain of the Canyon Diablo region, 19 miles, 30 kilometers, west of Winslow, Arizona, U.S. The crater is 4,000 feet, 1,200 meters, in diameter, and about 600 feet, 180 meters, deep inside its rim, which rises nearly 200 feet, 60 meters, above the plain. Number 7. Oregon Pipe Cactus National Monument. The namesake species of Oregon Pipe Cactus National Monument is the second largest columbar cactus in the United States, and can grow up to 23 feet tall. With many slender, curving stems that, some believe, resemble the pipes of an old-fashioned organ. Organ pipes are tuned to the rhythms of the sun and infrequent rains. Number 8. Saguaro National Park. Saguaro National Park is the best place to see not only its namesake plant, but also hundreds of other species of cacti, grasses, shrubs, flowers, trees, birds, mammals and reptiles. And the scenery isn't shabby either. The plants and critters live amid a dramatic backdrop of terracotta-tinted mountains, and endless blue sky. Come visit and experience the wild beauty of the desert. Number 9, Horseshoe Bend. This bend in the Colorado River is getting plenty of attention from those looking for the Grand Canyon. It is located approximately 140 miles from both the South Rim and the North Rim of the Grand Canyon, but only 5 miles from the beginning of Grand Canyon National Park. You can experience Horseshoe Bend when traveling from rim to rim via Highway 89/89A by simply taking a short 18 mile up to Page, Arizona. Number 10, Antelope Canyon. Antelope Canyon Navajo Tours provides one-of-a-kind tours of beautiful Upper Antelope Canyon near Page, Arizona. Antelope Canyon is made up of two magnificent slot canyons that lie on land belonging to the Navajo Nation and is a sacred site of the Navajo people, as well as a Navajo tribal park that can be accessed by permit only. Antelope serves as a symbol of Mother Nature's gifts and powers, and entering is a spiritual experience, akin to entering a cathedral. It is considered a solemn event, deserving of respect. Thank you for watching this video till the end. For the videos like this, and many more, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update. Till then, take care, and stay tuned.